Every Wednesday, these ramblers pick a day's walking from the network of 900 public footpaths that crisscross Kent. There's 20,000 miles of right-of-way in the Thames region, a fifth of it in Kent. When they're not walking, these ramblers are building bridges. By law, county councils have to maintain and repair bridges along footpaths. Kent has launched a unique scheme. It provides the materials. Volunteers, like ramblers, do the building work.
People enjoy doing it, and when you see a little muddy bit and see a really nice bridge erected after it, you feel really proud of it.
They do go together like Meccano. It's ingenious.
2 months ago, it's unlikely you'd have been able to cross this stream. Then Kent County Council provided one of its bridge kits. All the wood, bolts and steel holding this together were offloaded at the roadside, carried here by senior citizens who then built this bridge in just under 3 hours, opening up the footpath. The Ramblers Association say they're facing a legacy of neglect.
Let's take the district of Tunbridge Wells, for instance, with 16 parishes. There were over 100 footbridges out of repair. And this means that people can't use the footpaths. That's what it means. And it's a disgraceful state of affairs.
This bridge is in urgent need of repair. Ramblers say the job's too big for them. Kent's hoping to have all bridges in the county repaired by 1994. Some ramblers feel they're doing the authorities' dirty work. This is Sally Arthie in Kent for Thames News.